Anthony, I know it's early in the lab, but try to